Anyways, I need to lock in.
Too hard in me on the moon ride. Maybe when the moon's right, we can just see what's in. Decide who you're gonna be like.
Hi guys, it's Amy. Welcome back to my channel. I look horrendous right now, and let me tell you guys why. Okay guys, so I just need to let something out. First of all, I hate how dark it's getting, how early, like, Second of all, winter is looking so overrated. Like, don't come for me, but why is it so cold? You know, it literally rained like 2 days ago. No, not rain, snow. Like, brother. What? And also, I don't know if you can tell, but my face is really red. Why? Because I was walking in the cold home in the dark.
Anyways, yeah.
Okay, it's Amy and I am back. Today, as you can tell from the title, we are doing a little after school night routine. So just a disclaimer, all my afternoons look different. It really depends on the day, yeah.
Sometimes I stay after school until like 7. Sometimes I go home at like 4.
So it's like really random. But basically, it's now 5:40. I just got home and now I'm just gonna like plan out my night. Okay, so I have a little plan for tonight. Basically, after this, I'm gonna shower because I look... Okay, I'm gonna shower and then I'm gonna hop on like a call for my school. It's just like school work. And then I'm gonna eat dinner and then I'm gonna do homework. Yeah, anyways, I'm just gonna do homework and then basically get unready everything and sleep. Yeah! Guys, I really need to lock in and like maintain my sleep. Actually, not maintain. Because, okay, if you watch my previous videos, which is a morning routine, you know how bad my previous week was. Okay, last week it was fun, but it was so much work. It was kind of hectic. Basically, I like want to sleep at 12 for the whole week, which is like not it. And so we're gonna actually lock in, reset. Anyways, I'm so excited because Thanksgiving break is coming up, but I need to,
why am I so chatty today?
Which is, what, stop. Okay, bye, now I'm gonna go shower. Guys, I have a dilemma. I cannot find the shirt that I wanna wear. We're just not even gonna get started on how clean the mirror is, but I ended up not being able to find the shirt that I wanted to wear, but it's okay because life goes on. Bro,
I genuinely don't know why I'm so crazy today.
Hey y'all, I am back. I just finished my shower and normally I just let my hair dry because yeah, but I look so goofy. Okay, we'll just ignore how I look. It is now 6:23 and I'm just gonna hop on a call real quick at 6:30. Okay guys, I just put my hair up in like a claw clip because
why not?
Okay, I'ma join. Okay guys, so the meeting just ended and now I'm gonna go have dinner. And apparently we're gonna have banh mi today, which is literally one of my favorite Viet foods ever, so. So for dinner, I'm eating something called... Okay guys, so for dinner, I'm basically eating something called banh mi. So it's basically a sandwich. There's like a bunch of meat inside and then also like cucumbers and veggies. And it is so good. This is literally one of my favorite Viet food ever. And it's like very, very crunchy because like the bread is like... Okay, let's take a bite. Okay gang, we're back after dinner and we're actually kind of behind schedule right now. We're 10 minutes late, but it's fine. That's such a yummy dinner, but now I'm gonna do my homework. Okay guys, one worksheet done and I just have 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 more pages to go.
So 8 pages in total.
If I can finish this worksheet tonight, my video will blow up.
What you wanna steal, you know you're past 10. Claiming that you're good, but okay. I play. Party and popping will stop.
Okay guys, update. I just went on a little TikTok break, but now we're back. Guys, I'm actually the most locked out person ever. What do you mean? It's already 9:20 and I've spent the last 20 minutes watching YouTube. Anyways, I need to lock in. Okay, yeah. Okay guys, so I'm actually a loser because I've only finished 2 pages and I've decided that I will quit because, yeah. Okay, so I'm either gonna do this tomorrow morning or I'm not gonna do it. I'll definitely have to like try to do it sometime. Anyways, now I'm gonna finish my other homework first. Okay, so while I procrastinate, I'm gonna watch this video.
If you're taking anatomy and physiology,
so not you. Okay guys, so after watching that TED Ed video
about how bad pulling an all-nighter would be,
not like I was planning on doing that, but I decided to literally just go to sleep now. So basically homeworks that I have left over include 3 videos. They're each like 10 minutes. So I guess I could do that tomorrow morning. And then 4 like 8 pages worksheet, which I don't know if I'll be able to finish, which
also means this video is not gonna blow up, but it's fine.
That, and then yeah, those. So now we're just gonna like kind of get ready for the night. I'm just gonna brush my teeth, wash my face, skincare, all that stuff. I'll see you like a lemonade, check time. We can get a made, we can do something new, let me innovate. We can take it slow like we iterate. So sweet like a lemonade, took time, make a you know, minimate. We can do something new, let me innovate. Take it slow like we iterate. Thought I could run away, I could run away. Your smile made me wanna stay. Last thing I want to do is heatless curls. Normally I do this in my room, but I'm gonna do this here today. Sometimes I do heatless curls, sometimes I don't. It's really like random. It just depends on how I'm feeling. I probably do heatless curls like once a week, I guess. Also because I share it with my sister and my sister always take it. So I'm gonna add some water. So this is how it's looking. So that was like a night in my life, aka my night routine. Thank you so so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, comment, blah 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 blah, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Too hot, take me on the moon ride. Maybe when the moon's right, we can just